There's so many things to do outdoors in the Cornelius community. I think one of the main reasons that people should come is how open arms our community is. It's just a really welcoming place for people to come on a vacation. So my name's Joe Kindred.
And I'm Katie Kindred.
We own Kindred in Davidson and Hello Sailor in Cornelius. I've been a part of the Lake Norman community for about 38 years now.
I moved here about 10, 11 years ago.
So we love it here. It's a great place to raise a family. So the Cornelius community has like 30,000 people in it, so we've got to have plenty of things to do, and it seems like everybody has kids. So we love to start our day at Old Town Public House. It's this cute old building in downtown Cornelius that you can get coffee, but then it transitions into a brewery. They got great beer. I think they do live music on the weekends.
After you get your coffee, there's Oak Street Mill, which is pretty much like right next door to that. They've got some cool antique shops and things like that. And then right across the street from there, there's an entrance to a greenway that's really great. It's brand new, it's really beautiful, and it just really completes that small town experience that it's just literally right there, a stone's throw from Main Street. One thing that we really like to do is just get food to go and enjoy one of Cornelius's many parks. One of the best ways to do that is to enjoy one of our local family-run restaurants and take it all to go and eat it there.
So one of our all-time favorite, in my opinion, Cornelius restaurants would be Pho Nam.
One place that we really like to go to is Sangam. It's an Indian restaurant. It's family-run, delicious food, and it packs really well and travels really well. Our favorite park to go to for a picnic is Jatan Park. They have a little lake. So you could sit right there on the rocks or in the sand and do a fun little sort of beach picnic. If it's very hot, you can sit. There's plenty of places in the shade all throughout the park. It's a big, huge mile and a half or mile loop.
So one of our favorite things when we have friends come to town is we love renting a boat and going out on Lake Norman. Lake Norman's so big, it has all these little kind of private coves. And those are the great places to go skiing and wakeboarding. You obviously probably don't want to be skiing on the main channel.
Not only is it really fun recreationally, I mean, you're going to have a blast renting a boat. You can spend the whole day out there tubing and kayaking and paddleboarding and doing all those fun things. But then you also have the beautiful wildlife that's just everywhere around here. And it's all protected, which is pretty awesome. You can go by one of the protected islands and do some really serious bird watching too. So after your day on the lake, as the sun is starting to set, we definitely recommend pulling your boat straight up to Hello Sailor. We're obviously partial to it because we own the restaurant, but it's a beautiful spot, great place to catch the sunset.
So at Hello Sailor, we got all sorts of different food, everything from burgers, wings, seafood, fresh oysters. We do everything in-house, so it's definitely chef-driven stuff. But we wanted it to still be approachable so you could come up directly off the boat in flip-flops and get a burger. But we also wanted you to be able to come in on a date night and be able to order king crab legs that we source from Alaska that are just super delicious. You know, whatever people are into, we have something on the menu for them. So our favorite way to wrap up the day is having a nice cold beer at D9 Brewing in Cornelius. Andrew is a buddy of mine, he's the owner over there, and our favorite beer is their sour. It was one of the first beers that we had on tap here at Kindred.
Whether or not you're visiting from out of town or even folks just coming up for a day trip from Charlotte who are looking to get away from the big city, it's only 20 minutes away, but it has this huge lake for all kinds of jet skiing, recreation. You could spend the whole day from dawn till dusk and have tons of stuff to do and then head home and crash for the night. Cornelius is a great place to visit.